How was the steak? It's $200 a portion, you know. I don't suppose you're a rescue dog. Hey. Hey. Back off from him. Hey. 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 Get away from him. Back off. Hey! Bad dog! Go away! I was so wrong.
The one you fed.
And uncuff me and hold me. I'm so sorry, baby.
That goddamn dog. That goddamn dog. The goddamn dog you had to feed. Smelled the blood, did what dogs do. Fuck you, roadkill. I hope you choke. Should let you cut up all the steak. Maybe would have filled him up. I guess they always smell fresher meat. Do you remember the joke I told at Christmas last year? He came up behind me. I was like 4 or 5 into the night already. I was loose, but not slurring yet. It was Tom Reynolds I was talking to. This low and conspiratorial in that very specific guys only fucking tone that says, you'll appreciate this, brother, but only you. You didn't hear the beginning of the joke, just the end.